Good morning.
Hi, everybody. It's so good to see you. It sure is, Pete. Guess what time it is? I know it's circle time.
That's right, Pete. So fun. Circle, circle, circle time, circle time, circle time, circle, circle, circle time. Yay, Pete. Okay, so stop. Look. Listen. Good morning, children.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you today, children?
Fine, thank you, teacher.
My name is Teacher Christy. What's your name? How old are you? Who's 3 years old?
I'm 3 years old.
And who's 4 years old?
I'm 4 years old.
And who's 5 years old?
I'm 5 years old.
And who's 6 years old?
I'm 6 years old.
Super! Okay, now it's time for our
meditation!
That's right, Pete. Can you go sit with the rest of the children and Humanitas?
Of course, Teacher Christy.
Okay, there goes Pete to go sit with you. And now let's all breathe in and breathe out. Fold your hands, close your eyes, and think of this beautiful world that we live in, full of love and joy and happiness. And let's just be quiet for 1 minute and let love and light fill our hearts. Open your eyes. Now, how many days are in 1 week? Who knows?
7,
that's right. Let me see your 7. The days of the week are 7. The days of the week are 7. Monday, 1. Tuesday, 2. Wednesday, 3. Thursday, 4. Friday, 5, Saturday, 6, and Sunday, 7, Sunday, 7. Super! You guys are amazing. Now, how many months are in 1 year? Can you say them with me? Good, let's do it. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Christmas time! Yippee! Okay, and how many seasons are in 1 year? 4, that's right. There are 4 seasons that happen in a year. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. Can you tell me what season it is? Let's take a look. The flowers are starting to grow and the rain is watering the flowers. And there's little birds that just were born and butterflies and bees. We are almost in spring. That's right. Spring is officially March 21st. We're almost there because we're in the month of March. That's right. We're in the month of March. Now, what's the weather like? What's the weather? What's the weather like? Where the sun goes, how's the weather? How's the weather? How's the weather today? Let's see, is it sunny? Cloudy? Light rain? Heavy rain? Thunder? Or is it snowy? Let me go look outside. Hold on. Yippee! Today is sunny. And is it hot or cold today? Or is it kind of warm? It's warm. Warm is not so hot and not so cold. Warm. Okay, let's do our spring poem. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three. Spring is here. Spring is here. Goodbye, snow. Flowers grow. Birds and bees. Leaves on trees. Hello, spring. Hello, spring. Yay! Super. Now close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. What is our value for this month? Do you remember? Look. Be patient. Be patient. Be patient. Don't be in such a hurry. Look. The little girl took a little seed and she put it in the soil. Can you put a seed in the soil? And now she's waiting for the flowers to grow. And what are the flowers gonna need? Sunshine and rain. Sunshine and rain. We all need sunshine and rain. There you go. Take good care of things. Look, they left their toys outside, so they went to go pick them up so the rain wouldn't ruin them. Little things are important. So when we plant our flowers, we have to make sure to water them so they're not sad. Okay, super duper. Oops, Teacher Christy's missing one. There it is. I found it. Be kind to all creatures. Meow, meow, meow. I'm hungry, said the little kitten. Look, there's the little birds. Now the boy's giving the kitten some milk. A baby cat is called a kitten. Okay, super duper duper. Now, let's sing some songs together. Are you ready? Here we go.
Hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
That was fun. Hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the clock. Yay!
Yeah, why don't you sing this?
Oh, boy, sure thing, Uncle Dave.
Oh, where can he be?
Help me out, Uncle Dave.
Come on, help us.
Yes, I do. Valentine, to me be true. I love you, yes I do. Will you be true?
Yay, that's our Valentine song.
Blind mice, see how they run. They all went after the flowers, but she cut off their tails with their carving. What did you ever see such a sight in your life as three blind mice?
Super! That was fun. Now, stop, look, listen. Disney's World of English. Okay, here we go. Everything is ready for Pluto's party. Look at that. It looks so fun. Can you see? Wow, there's streamers and balloons and the cake and candles. There's chairs and there's a table with silverware and plates. But wait! Where is everyone? Where are Pluto's friends? Pluto's friends are hiding. Look, who's behind those chairs? Look, there's some ears sticking out. I think it's Mickey and Minnie. Ooh, do you see anybody else? I see some hands under the table. Oh my goodness. Oh look, there's Goofy's nose. Clarabelle is not hiding. She's looking out the window. She's watching for Pluto. There's Pluto, look. Shh, quiet. Pluto is coming. Here comes Pluto now. He's walking towards the house. Pluto walks up to the house. He listens at the door. It is very quiet. He looks in the window. No one. He opens the door and walks inside. Ruff, 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 ruff. And we'll see what happens next time. Super-dy duper-dy good. Okay, and let's finish our circle time with our patience bow. Are you ready? It's called Don't Rush Me, Please. 1, 2, 3. Don't rush me, please. I am a snail. Don't rush me, please. I'm heading for those cherry trees. I have no place to be, no pressing thing to see. I like this speed. I like being slow. It gives me time to get to know. All the flowers that I pass, every blade of every grass. I am a snail. This is my way. Don't rush me, please. We've got all day. Yippity-yay. And that is our circle time for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.